Okay, we're gonna modify this so the F11 works with the F12. That's why you do it on a solid surface for the most part. Stuff like that would have me crying. Because as wonderful as these things are, they always fall out. Sense. I'm thinking that came out. Nice. Everything seems to want to fall out and get lost. The devil is a liar. Not a pacifier. Okay. Not the screenshot, Molly. You're not a superstar.
That was a 5/16 drill bit. You just had to give it a little bit of a muscle from the outside world, I guess you could say. And it fits really nice and snug now. As you can see. Okay. Nice little upgrade.
To be magnetic. It's not very magnetic. I paid a dollar for this at a 99 cent only store. Well, she's not 99 cent only anymore. These are special screws because I scraped it down and I didn't know how big they were. You know, they try and speak Spanish. And, you know, people that I speak to, they try and speak slow. It's not until you put the same shoe that you're like, that was done. She thought you were gonna have open arms, you stupid ass. God created boys for a reason. It's not for our own sake. Stuff, I've already stole her stuff. It's good.
You know they had to be cool and make 6 different damn settings.
So you couldn't just slap it into one set of tools, you had to grab.
Yeah! Yeah! Yes! Hello. Take the motor mount out to get it in. Otherwise, you won't get it in. After severe modification, you have to flip that upside down for the bigger engine, which it doesn't really fit, but it'll work. It'll hold it in place. And now we gotta find a bolt, because they came with all these great parts, but no bolt. Nice. So there we go, the F11, Ft0 11 on the F T012 modified.